this is the movement. A rolling stone gathers no moss. The moral of the story, Jennifer, is the shank should only be going the one way.
Stop, Victor. I've just had my breakfast.
Good girl. Well, what did you have?
Sorry?
What did you have for the breakfast? Some glass of bun, I suppose.
No, actually, I had a very healthy bowl of what do you call it?
Nuts.
Berries.
Dried fruit. Dried banana.
Tony Kippen.
Dried skin.
The new tip.
A scab.
A dried shank.
Go on.
Muesli.
Muesli.
A muesli. For a regular sort of girl.
And come here, Jennifer, can I ask you, if it's not too personal a question, come here, does it keep everything moving?
Dr. Alma to oncology, Dr. Alma
Please, can you ask Mr. Victor Maguire to come in to see us today?
Hello, Victor.
Hello.
Can you come into the centre sometime today?
In the hello? Well, fuck you. Into the centre. So what did the one be put into the centre for? Is it to tell me that I'm some class of racehorse with the health of me and the strength of me? And how are you, Jennifer? How are you?
And this is Dr. Almar.
I'll be just a black doctor.
Please, I am asking you, how are you feeling with yourself this morning? Want you to have a small sit and talk with me? We have been looking at your blood and your poo to see if everything is okay with you. We have seen not so small problem with the blood. We want to know how you are feeling with yourself in the mornings and the afternoons, and how you feel yourself in the evenings.
Is there something wrong, doctor?
No. This is the way I normally speak.
No, is there something wrong with me, doctor?
Just the third was in the vector. Running all right, dear Henry.
Do you feel tired in the morning, Mr. McGuire?
Starting all right. Hiccup plugs down their job.
But sir, why would I feel tired in the mornings and me after sleeping the whole bloody day?
So you feel you have plenty of energy early in the day, Mr. McGuire?
No splutter nor chuckle and you're going up the hell now.
Is there something wrong, doctor?
Do you see any strangeness in your excrement or urine at all, Mr. McGuire?
She's a bit dirty about the sun.
I'd be trying not to look, Doctor. I should eat a lot of cabbage.
And that's all brain days you put in for us. And you're never stopped there, Dick. You lucky hoo.
You are lucky whore who has not been feeling discomfort with yourself, Mr. McGuire.
What is it, Doctor? Tell me in plain English or as near as you can get to it. What in your opinion is wrong with me?
You're bad, Jack Spector. Mighty bad man in trade.
Well, Mr. McGuire, we have been looking at your blood and there is not so small problem sitting there.
I have too much cabbage water.
There's nothing wrong with the cheap engine oil, Victor, but...
I tell you, Mr. McGuire, histologically, there are two major types of gastric adenocarcinoma. Intestinal type or diffuse type. Intestinal type carcinomas then infiltrate the gastric wall for the submucosa and tends the muscularis propria. Adenocarcinoma tumor cells describe irregular tubular structure, harboring pleural stratification, multiple lumens, reduced trauma.
I'm talking, Mister.
How can I say this that you will understand? It is like there are particles of
Rice Krispies
in your bloodstream. We don't know how they got there, but we think they have been there quite a while. Until now, they have been just snapping and cracking.
But now they're about to pop.
And given your age, and your size, and your happiness with yourself, I think it will be very big pop.